An injured oryx walking on a southern New Mexico highway got a little help from a passerby. Animal Village New Mexico in Alamogordo, a shelter, shared this video of the oryx walking slowly alongside a Code 3 services truck on Highway 380, seemingly to protect it from oncoming traffic. The company does work on two-way radios. Now, it's unclear how badly the oryx was injured, but it appeared to be missing one of its horns. Deputies tell us it's not uncommon to see oryx in that area, but injured, yes.